Hello, Crazy Surfer here. So Sunday morning, I cruised up to Satellite Beach to the Villon Locals Only Surf Contest to see my buddy Pat working at the Coastal Kitchen food truck. Zooming in on it now, and took the drone and shot a little bit of footage of the surfers and scores. The Coastal Kitchen had a great day. When I saw them, they were sold out of most of their stock. Here is the surfing action. So when I got there, I kind of jumped right into the middle of the surfers. There was another drone there. He kind of said I was freaking them out. So a lot of this is from far away. There is a little baby sea turtle that showed up. One of the true locals checking us out. Here you can see me far away, the good drone guy close, but it was their contest, so I was happy to get away, and anytime he was changing batteries, you'll see how quick I got into the middle of the fray. There was a great crowd and lots of vendors, and this is what it looks like when my man was changing his battery. Yep, I got right in there. What a nice angle to catch that wave. I think that were three waves that made the other drone operator nervous. This would be the first. I was on 2x zoom, so I don't think it was as close as it looks. But great air though, and both of us got a great shot of it. So I did decide to use good music for this video and go ahead and get the copyright violations. So far it doesn't seem to be that big a deal. I don't do it often, but the surfing, the music go together very, very well. So I'll take one for the team on this one. In 2017, I went up to the contest and both days droned, and I swear that guy was wearing the same red jersey on Sunday, shredding just like he was this Sunday 4 years later. I think at some point during this shot, I realize how freaking close I am to this water and come up. I caught this guy at around 8:15 in the morning right out in front of my house, but as a local and somebody who was playing in the surf, I figured he deserved a cameo shot. I swear, this is almost the identical shot I have from the Locals Only 2017 contest. All the way across, this guy kills it at that break. Another huge air, sweet edit. I didn't get lucky I showed up when I did, cause this heat, they went head to head, catching some ILL sick airs for these tiny little waves. That's why Kelly Slater is an 11-time world champion. Cause when you can learn how to do that on these little ramps, it is awesome. This next wave is my best shot from behind. Catch the drone action and we both get a great shot of this great air. Me from the backside, the other fella from the front side. Thanks for watching. See you next time. I hope you stick to the very end to see, of course, the Crazy Surfer special.